What happened? What happened is because a lot of people always want to cut loss, because they learn people teach them when you actually see 2% drop, you're supposed to cut loss. That's what happened. So the reality is, I'm not sure why. I always say this. If you don't know how to make money from the glove counters this time around, you need to leave the whole entire investment team. How can anyone not know how to make money from the glove counters? It's the easiest time for you to make money from the glove counters, and if you still cannot make money from the glove counters, you don't deserve to be investing, because you're just going to keep burning yourself continuously. So whoever is at the penthouse right now, you need to ask yourself the question, why are you in the penthouse in the first place? Why are you up there right now? Two reasons why you're up there right now. Number one, you don't know what the hell you're doing. Means to say, you have no freaking idea. You just heard someone say, let's go in there to make a quick buck. And number two, you panic sell. What happened is that you went in there, you got stuck up there, and then people say, oh, hey, everybody's selling, you still don't sell. You die faster. Oh. Then they cut loss. Then the next thing you know, a couple of minutes or a couple of hours later, then you start to see it going back up. And then they say, hey, come back up, let's buy again. So if you continuously buy, sell, you take, you go in and then you cut loss, you continuously be losing, not just on your capital, you also be losing on your brokerage.